Hello, we are the students of Nian Kiat Lamiat, and today we are going to present to you about glide slope, how it works and the function of glide slope. Yeah.
Glide slope is one of the components in instrument landing system. The glide slope or angle of the descent plane provides the vertical guidance for the pilot during an approach.
The transmitter is located 750 to 1200 feet from the beginning of the runway and 400 to 600 feet from its axis. The observed tolerance is plus minus 0.5 degree. The UHF glide slope is paired with the corresponding frequency of the VHF localizer. Like the signal of the localizer, so does the signal of the glide slope consist of two intersected radiation patterns, modulated at 90 and 150 Hz.
However, unlike the localizer, the signals are arranged on top of each other and emitted along the path of approach. The signal of the glide slope can be set in the range of 2 to 4.5 degree over the horizontal plane of approach. Typically, is a value of 2.5 to 3 degrees depending on the obstacle along the corridor of approach and the runway's inclination.
Your signals can be generated along the glide slope. It's happening in multiples of the angles that formed by the glide slope and the horizontal plane. The first case arises at approximately 6 degrees over the horizontal plane.
The four signals are inversive. This means that the direction to climb or descend will be swept. A false signal at 9 degrees will be oriented, the same as real glide slope. There are no false signals under the glide slope.